this is Torrance Davis and Bubba from Bubba Bass Anglers. We got an update on the boat. So, right here, you have the 86-pound thrust transom-mounted trolling motor. And you can see in the back, we've added the carpeting to the back, and we got a piece of plywood for the cover to hide all our shit. But now you gotta put it back on.
Gotta show the batteries.
Okay, we got two batteries. Okay. Plywood back up. And boom, that's that. It's a little bit off because the wood's a little bit warped, but we'll fix that. There's the seat. Here is the satin gray finish on the boat. And you can see here we have rod racks. Bass Pro Shops rod racks. And we have a rod there just to see how it's going to look. And we ran wires, as you can see, for the fish finder one, all the way to the back. We haven't mounted them yet, but we run them through the boat. And you can see the carpet in the front and the Lowrance fish finder out front. And that is the bulk of the mods we're doing to the boat. We will be adding fish finder 2 back here somewhere.
And the oar holders.
And I added a GoPro mount on the back of the boat. I might add a second GoPro mount over there, not sure yet. And we're about 20 minutes away from launching the boat. We'll see you on the next video.
Right into the garage.
See you on the next. We're actually about a week away from launching it, hopefully. We'll see you on the next Bubba Bass Anglers. Look at that. Looks beautiful. Beautiful. Does.